The only thing worse than a bug is a traitor. After a string of civilian deaths, subversive elements are using the mining tragedy to push their own false agenda. One such rabble-rouser is Thomas Rees, leader of the Kwalashan Miners Union. In times of war, dissent is deadly and will not be tolerated. Execution tonight at 6, all net, all channels.
FedNet has an execution scheduled tonight, but the guest of honor has gone missing. Prison transport shuttle sent out a mayday before we lost contact. Made an emergency landing not too far from here. Our mission is to investigate the crash site and find the prisoners. If Reed's still alive, he's gonna fry on live TV.
Sir. Affirmative. This way!
Welcome party waiting for them. They landed in one piece, but then the bugs got them. Now, there are more pieces. No sign of Reese, except for these tracks leading away from the crash. The guards' weapons are missing. These fugitives are armed.
This way! Yes, sir.
Progress report.
Jeez, we're neck deep in bugs here.
Keep searching. FedNet viewers were promised an execution, and Command does not want to disappoint.
Let's go!
Copy that. The show must go on.
Kill him! Let's go! Yes, sir.
The fugitives were in a rush. These tracks are easy enough to follow, even without the trail of bodies.
Roger that. Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Look out! Sniper! We spotted the fugitives. They're holed up in a settlement ahead.
Only Reese matters. Capture him alive. You are authorized to neutralize anyone else who resists.
Sir. Look sharp. Troopers. Yes, sir.
Sir. Yes, sir.
We bagged Reese. He's cooperating. I think he prefers us to the bugs.
Just in time. Deliver him to prison before the broadcast starts.
Awaiting orders. Sir. Affirmative. Good shot, troopers.
Go.
broadcasting the execution live on all channels.
Think I'll skip this one. I see enough death in the field.
You've been assigned to prison defense. Keep that place locked down tight. Command doesn't want anything interrupting the broadcast.
We currently lack the infrastructure for that deployment.
Okay, troopers. We're prison guards for now. Get on those walls.
Come on!
Proximity sensors lighting up. More bugs on the way. On the rise. Fleet has dropped supplies to build up your force.
Sir! Come on, you apes! Come on!
Sir! Sir!
Tinkerbug!
A unit has been promoted, sir. Intel reports a new bug threat in our sector.
Tanker bugs around. We're going to need an extra punch. We'll have to get a rocket depot up and running.
Our war support is increased, sir.
Ready.
Those bunk caves just keep brewing up trouble. We got to get out there and shut some of them down.
A unit has been promoted, sir. We've advanced to the next battle tier, sir.
Come on, you apes.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Bug attack wave on its way. Get your teams ready.
We've got a unit under attack.
Look alive, troopers.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Ready to fire.
Our war support has increased, sir.
Sir.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
inmates broke out of their cells during the attack. It's a full-scale revolt.
Great. Now we got hostiles on both sides of the wall. How should we respond?
You're authorized to use lethal force.
Already blind. We take the control room. We can access the security system to get eyes on this place.
Roger that. Roger that. Yes, sir.
Secure. Cameras are back online.
Squad, ready for orders. Yes, sir.
Engineers here.
A unit has been promoted, sir. A unit has been promoted, sir. Support has increased, sir.
It's over. The prison is pacified.
Bug attack wave on its way. Get your teams ready.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Watching a FedNet special event, The Death of a Traitor. Thomas Reeves betrayed humanity, and now he'll pay the ultimate price. His crimes, sedition, unionizing, spreading discontent. Many were led astray by this criminal mastermind. By sabotaging the war effort, he aided and abetted the bug. Kwalasha demands justice. This planet has no room for troublemakers. If you're not with the Federation, you're with the bugs. There it is. 2,000 volts of justice are now coursing through Reese's body. Justice has been served.